sound in the town of Old Lantry, where most of the fighting was done. It was there that a young Irish soldier was shot by a black and tan gun. As he raised himself up on his shoulder, while the blood from his wounds it ran red, then he turned to his comrade beside him, and to him these words he did say: "Won't you bury me out on the mountain, so I can see where the fighting was done? Won't you bury me out on the mountain, with my face turned to God's rising sun?" So they buried him out on the mountain, with his face turned to God's rising sun. And there, old, here lies a young soldier who was shot by a black and tan gun. And now that we're back in old Dublin, with our victories over and won, won't you think of the young Irish soldier who was shot by a black and tan gun?